All you need to do is press enter. I'm good at this though. I've been presenting. Sorry, you're angry. It's not. Seen this ad, you know, kind of thing, but to me it means a lot when I first saw it. The 3% that in the video is definitely not the three brothers I'm talking about. The three brothers that I'm talking about is also known as the Goh brothers. The Goh brothers comprises of my youngest brother, C.S. Goh, followed by Henry Goh and myself, Kenny Goh being the eldest of the three siblings. We are the founders of Macro Kids. Next. Going next. Macro Kids is the company, it's the name of the company as well as the brand that we position into the mobile messaging industry, which is the industry that we are in. And we are into the mobile messaging industry. Macro Kids is a mobile messaging gateway to Asia. We are an 8-year-old company. Incepted since year 2000, that's where the joint venture began. MacroKiosk is also a subsidiary of Bursa Malaysia main board public listed company Goldis Berhad. MacroKiosk is a licensed and accredited company, namely MSC Pioneer Status, MCMC licensed company Malaysia, IDA licensed company Singapore, and last but not least would be Nationwide ICP licensed in China. MacroKiosk's presence in 10 countries across Asia, namely Brunei, China, Hong Kong, Indonesia, Malaysia, the Philippines, Singapore, Taiwan, Thailand, and Vietnam. MacroKiosk, as of today, we have more than 100 team members across 10 nationalities. Our offices located in central business districts to high-tech business parks and city landmarks. MacroKiosk is also an award-winning company. To top of the list would be Ernst & Young Entrepreneur of the Year, Deloitte Technology Fast Fire Asia Pacific Award, Frost & Sullivan Malaysia Telecom Award, Enterprise 50 Award, and PCOM National ICT Award. MacroKiosk's business model was being sampled as a case study in a textbook by the name Entrepreneurship and Small Business the Pacific Rim, published by John Wiley & Sons, Australia. This particular textbook was published in year 2007, used as a university text in Australia, New Zealand, Indonesia, Hong Kong, Malaysia, and Singapore. Therefore now undergrads not only learn about Microsoft and McDonald's, they get to learn about MacroKiosk as well. As mentioned earlier, today I'll be sharing with you what I believe it takes to become an entrepreneur. Number one, many say entrepreneurs are born, but to me, it's not true. Entrepreneurs are someone that is able to realize and wake up from a capitalist system or mindset. What does it really mean is do it for a dream or vision, not for material. Next. Building a mindset of nothing to lose and everything to gain is very important, ladies and gentlemen. Like myself, I've written more than 20 versions of business proposals, meeting more than 100 investors from all around the world. It's very difficult, anyway, who says it's easy? But sometimes this is a situation that forces you to have a mindset. Like for myself, it is very much because of the financial crisis in 1997. I don't know how many of you all are aware there were a financial crisis in 1997. And definitely, myself and the family was not spared. Next. You must learn to appreciate, not easily satisfied. There's a difference. Must also stimulate your own motivation. The greatest motivation is you must love what you do. Love is the most powerful thing that happened to mankind. Next. Back then, I was only 19 years old. I'm talking about business matters and a vision. At that time, people laughed, giving hard comments and even judgmental decisions about my vision and the business. The only thing that at that time that kept me going is that I have no regrets, no failure, is only feedback and never give up. Thanks. This is very important. Ladies and gentlemen, believe in God no matter what religion you are. Thankful to God. Only with your belief and faith in God you will see anything possible. Next. In life and in work, not about winning, but it's about the spirit of competition, competing. Only with competition you can improve yourself and strive yourself to do very much better. Like the saying goes, if you try, there's 50-50, if you don't try, there's zero. Next. Entrepreneur, like I said, is a very big word. Must able to handle stress, not take stress. A cow that works on the field takes stress. And be calm. Solve matters with critical thinking. It's okay to take time to think about how to solve matters. Go against challenges, not go away from challenges, because challenges equals to opportunities. Next. This is even more interesting. Ladies and gentlemen, I wake up every morning for the past 10 years. I ask myself two questions. Will today be my last day alive? Question 1. Question 2. Is today going to be a great day? By any chance, any one of you all here would like to know my answers for the two other questions? Okay. My answer to both is always yes. Telling yourself today is the last day being alive is not a negative thought. Instead, you will subconsciously tell your mind that you got to make the best out of the day. When you are limited by time, you will have to make the best possible decision. And today is definitely a great day for me. Next. Don't do something that others think highly about, or simply because it is perception. Ladies and gentlemen, I was brought up in that era that please do something that others have done. Or perception is very important. I believe my parents wanted me to become an accountant, but somehow or other I become an entrepreneur today. We must do what our mind, our heart, and our soul believes. Because by believing in this power of three elements, the success that you can achieve is limitless. Next. Today, entrepreneur is not only about making profits and delivering shareholders value. Entrepreneurs must be able to lead. And to able to lead, you must have the power to communicate. A successful entrepreneur must be able to convince a person. So please, ladies and gentlemen, from today onwards, take care in what you communicate. Because what you say will actually reflect on your good self. Next. Finally, the most important thing to become an entrepreneur is, entrepreneur must understand the importance of a vision. A small word, but it carries a very big meaning. And to see before others do. Ladies and gentlemen, before I step off, I hope every one of you all today will bring home this message. Yes, you can, and you are a champion. Thank you very much.